Okay, whenever you're ready, you can. Statements, part of it I've told you already, but I see this drawing I've always considered as a kind of a shamanistic form. You go back to the cave paintings, and then the drum has been introduced now deeper into my life because of the shamanistic traditions in that. So combining those two together is kind of what I was thinking about in the cave drawings. If you probably, everybody's seen the pictures now from all over the world, the cave drawings and stuff. But Picasso had a great statement. He said that in those caves and in that culture, they discovered everything. So I kind of believe that. And we kind of carry on the traditions of drawing. And it's part of our lives. It can be. And the drumming, all that is the music, the dance. It's kind of our primal, original being. So that's my statement. Thank you.